Round one.
Oh, Gia.
Fight.
Are you available Tuesday? Because I'm on Friday. I like how that her anti-air kick hits you from far away. Just cause you're lean. Finally connected that. Yeah, damn. I was always good at that at the beginning of the game, but then I started losing my ability. That nullified it. Oh yeah, if blocking Chun-Li's overhead. She's only minus two, I think. Because she has a slow overhead in the game. Steph has a second slow. Yeah. I think she's minus two. Not 100%. Let me look that up now.
You win.
Yep, minus two. It takes 26 frames. What happened? Yeah, unblocked. Yeah, because she has the slowest overhead in the game.
Round one.
Hers takes 26 frames. Most other characters' overhead take in between 18 to 22. Well, I think it's 22, actually. Steph takes 23 frames. And Chandler takes 26. I don't know what the... I don't know Alex. I have to look. I think Cody's is pretty slow too. I'm probably up to like minus three or something. Freaking chill. He said no.
Round two. Fight.
I know the guys do that move, but follow that move after the skill. Kind of the same. Just that round up. See, you always do that forward heavy punch. I see. After the V scale. I missed it. But watch out. Oh. can chill. You got that. Got that. Damn.
You lose.
So it's actually 1-1. Best man win. Check it out. I'm gonna upload this video to YouTube no matter what. I'm gonna upload this set to YouTube
round one.
No matter what happens.
Fight!
I'll check it out. I was really waiting for the tick on that one.
Use more training.
Round two.
Alright.
Fight!
Oh, you're freaking standing heavy. I was actually scared because I thought you were going to do your critical art
grudge, okay?
After you made me block your elbow.
Final round.
One of your moves, I forgot which one.
Fight.
But you did. Oh, freaking Geo. You got it, bro.
You lose.
Yeah, but yeah.